couldn't pick one, so I'm gonna be cheeky and pick two, is Bad, because that music video is iconic, and also Rock With You because of the chill groove and vibes.
My favourite Michael Jackson song is Love Never Felt So Good from the Escape album. And I love it because it's a really feel-good tune.
I feel like picking your favourite Michael Jackson song is a little bit like picking your favourite child.
So my favourite Michael Jackson song would have to be Man in the Mirror. I love the message of unity and changing within ourselves.
But I think I have settled on Don't Blame It on the Boogie. I mean, it's just a great song. Like, you turn it on, you just want to dance, makes you happy. Sunshine, oh my, good times, boogie. I mean, it's got its own dance, for goodness sake. How could you not pick that as your favourite?
So my favourite Michael Jackson song is I Want You Back and ABC. It's a little bit of a tie.
My favourite song is Butterfly from the Invincible album because the groove is so sexy.
One of my favourite Michael Jackson tunes would have to be Earth Song. The reason it is, I think, is because it's attached to some hilarious memories going on road trips and belting out the tune with my best buddies in the car as we go up and down the coast.
If we're talking, like, grown-up MJ, I love me some angst, so I'm gonna have to go with Dirty Diana. But really, I can't go past Little Rockin' Robin, Baby Michael, love.
I know my personal favourite is Billie Jean because nothing beats that bass line.
One of my favourite songs happens to be ABC, which is classic Motown Michael Jackson. It's going to be part of the set. It's going to be really good.
My favourite Michael Jackson song would have to be Heal the World because Michael Jackson was always about unity and bringing people together. World peace.
In The Way You Make Me Feel, which we're playing, when everything stops but the bass,
it would have to be Blame It on the Boogie. Just that contrast between the real funky rhythm at the start, the riff, and the awesome sweeping harmony and vocal that happens in the chorus. And the message is good too. And if you come along on Monday, you might get to hear that song.
My favorite Michael Jackson song is She's Out of My Life. Simply because I am a sucker for heartbreaking sentimental ballads.
My favourite Michael Jackson song is The Way You Make Me Feel, but I've been getting really into Shake Your Body at the moment. Also, I've seen the film clip to Thriller like more times than I can count.
Come along to the Paddington Tavern on Monday, 17th of September, to watch us slay this song.
See you next week.
Hope to see you guys there.
So you should definitely come along and check out the show, and hopefully we'll catch you then. See ya.
See you there.
Can't wait for next week. See you then.
Hope to see you there. Bye.
See you there.
Hope to see ya.
Can't wait to see you at the show.
And make sure you guys come and check out the show because it's going to be all awesome. Hee
hee. Shamon.
Hee hee.
It's less than a week until we go on stage at the Paddo, so if you haven't bought tickets yet, do it. Because it's going to be an awesome night, sick arrangements, and I'll be there, so you should come.